Tonight I want to share with you the word of God, the powerful word of God. God has anointed my lips. I should deliver you through my messages. And I know you will understand that time has not gone yet. And you, from today, you will know how God works. And you will glorify Him. And you will wait for His time. I've entitled my message, "Your Time Is Up." Habakkuk chapter
2,
verse
3.
Father, bless your word so that your children may be equipped. And tonight you may take the glory, O mighty one. And we may be your servants all the days of our lives. I want a bigger amen. You to understand something, child of God. Whenever we talk about your time is up, we are talking about a specific schedule or a plan in the mind of Jehovah to bless your life, to meet you one and one, and to give you what is due you. I see somebody receiving what is due him or her. I see that after tonight, you will not leave here empty-handed. God will visit you because your time is up. Come on, shout, "My time is up." I don't know who I am speaking to tonight, but I know I'm speaking to somebody. Whenever we talk about time, it stands for a shadow or a plan or a setup or an appointed setting times that God has set aside to bless our lives. God is saying our time is up. Let me tell you something. To everything, according to Ecclesiastes chapter 3,
Bible says,
to everything, there is a time. There is a season. There is a time. And there is a season that God makes sure that thing comes to pass. That is why when you were young, when they gave birth to you, you never remain there. You grow continuously every day. Every day you were growing up until you became who you are today. I'm not hearing your amen to that. God was watching for an appointed time so that He can set you aside and use you for your families. Let me tell you something, child of God. According to Habakkuk chapter 3, the Bible says, for the vision is yet for an appointed time. God does not work anyhow. Your God does not work anyhow. My God does not work anyhow. He is not the God of anyhow. He is the God of time. He is the God of seasons. He is the God of generations. So He does not work anyhow. Tell somebody, "My sister, my brother, God does not work anyhow. He is the God of time." That is why we have an adage that says that God's time is the best. Why? God controls seasons. He controls generations.
He controls things that should happen in our lives. He's responsible for everything. That is why whenever you read Ecclesiastes chapter 3, the Bible says,
you understand?
There is a time to cry.
Yeah,
there is a time to laugh.
Yeah,
there is a time to die. And there is a time to born. Child of God, God does not work anyhow. Begin to have an appointment with God. Whenever God has an appointment with you, He makes sure that He fulfills His plans. Tonight, I see God having an appointment with you. Your time is up. My time is up. We will not stay where we are. We are not comfortable. But the Bible says, but the vision is yet for an appointed time.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank
you, Jesus.
Thank
you, Jesus.
For the vision, it is yet still for an appointed time. My goodness. Then anybody that is defining you by your presence, he is making a mistake. She is making a mistake. For the vision, your vision is yet to come to pass. I see some of you occupying space in the parliament houses. I see some of you being ministers of the gospel. I see some of you coming out like a lion, taking possession of whatever that is yours. Come on, receive it.
Oh, so much. Thank you, Jesus.
I say, for yet,
I say, I say,
the vision is still for an appointed time. Tonight I pray for you, child of God. Your time will not pass you by. You will enjoy your season. I'm not hearing your amen.
Do amen.
You will enjoy your season. You will enjoy your season. You will enjoy your season. I see you enjoying your season. Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My goodness. For the vision is still yet for an appointed time.
Ha.
Jesus. The time is now. The time is now. The time is now. Ecclesiastes chapter 3 verse 11.
Ecclesiastes,
the Bible says, in his time, he does all things beautiful. He makes sure that he beautifies everything. God is not God of the ugly. He's not God of the ordinary. He is the God of the champions. He is the God of the champions. He is the God of the overcomers. He is the God of the winners. He is not a loser. That is why I see him fighting your battles. That is why I see him turning situations around. Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For the vision is still yet.
And it's ready
for an appointed time. Who is mocking you? Who is mocking you? Who is mocking you? Tell them to wait for you. They cannot conclude your future by your presence. They should not conclude your future by your presence, because things are turning around. Things are turning around. Things are turning around. I see God turning things around. Come on, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, goodness.
Mm. Mm.
But at the end, it will speak.
Ebekasa.
After people have finished mocking us, the end can speak. Because your invitation cards will go out. And people will read the names. Is that her? Or that is not her? That is why the Bible says, the end of the vision will speak. It will speak. It will speak. It will speak. It will speak.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I see the glory of God so bright. So just as I'm ministering, some of you are feeling sensations in your bodies. I told you that tonight, God is going to deliver you. He is going to give you prophetic. He is going to give you everything through the word tonight. Come on, receive it.
So much wonderful.
You may sit down, child of God. When we talk about something, we speak for itself. You know, sometimes you don't owe anybody any explanations. You have to let them keep their suspicions to themselves. Why? The end will speak. The end cannot keep quiet. Because there will be a celebration that will come into your life. That people will hear it. If even they don't want to attend it, by fire, by thunder.
Hey, Jesus, Jesus, hey, hey.
They wouldn't want to attend it because they thought, hey. You see, they will hear the sound. They will hear the sound. They will hear the sound. They will hear the noise. For the end will speak for itself. I see
Elohim
causing your end to be celebrated. Your end is being celebrated. Your end is being celebrated. Your end is being celebrated. Your end. I see celebration. The end cannot keep quiet. Let them talk. For your time will be up soon. Tell somebody, my sister, my brother, my time is getting up. My time is getting up. My wedding time.
Hey!
No stress.
I know I'm by now.
Amen. There's a said you with me and take a hey, one more winsome.
Overcomers.
No stress.
Overcomers.
No stress.
The show. My dance
dear
the kind. Last 2 weeks, I had about 90 share Musia. Mene Mason, he be here, Juma. Nana, Missica, 520, I could be missing in all. My friend, I'm fat.
Hey!
Now my friend, more than 150 course, be in who pick him.
150 course? That's a hey!
I'm picking a corner. Sometimes you are my friend, no one doing the phone.
Hey!
The MF friend, so I because one pick a corner. The last 199 you buy, no, now maybe so seed we have them. Me catch it, Uncle Pon say, but we better say how we know no. Uncle Pon find them last site one.
Right.
As soon as says, "Ska the name Niska, meet him Niska na channel." Because in Niska ketuasa. See, maybe so seed now me coffee, no. Me dey call them mother. Me oha me say me phone belly.
Ah. You fear no. Ola sa o phone belly.
Me say me phone belly. Me kwashe ye ye ono ane ne preme no.
Wan ka se yesu ye da wasio.
Na me peke kwa na mene ni di mkomo. Na me se bra na aden. Osi wona. Me yario me sro fa me bwane cheme.
Ey!
Na yario nti na. Ema minti mi masa ito ma me yeo jumane ma. Nti me se wa. Moje me to hospital. Enra Friday ni no mu yi me.
Wan mampa ya nanke ya nyena to hospital. When you papiara, Nani Daho, now what you be? Now what's a del puna near Gusso? And I tell you, I didn't know on Pai Bosso. I'm on a horse of sinner. One flower. And why yes, Sudemo? I don't see any. Receive it. Receive it. My goodness. No stress.
Ma, I'm say 1 year. Ni, December ni. Na me ye adwuma obu tarege. Nti me nya WhatsApp line e wo me phone so. Nti me bisa obi a woni mo se ah. Wo na ade me number ma ma me.
Na me na na.
O se da bi. Ye di nkomo afa ma bra bo mu. E ma o ka se me bra. Nti me ka se ba bi a me wo ani sunwan no.
E mu wa.
Intimate me, Amma. You got to a horse,
and
I'm a best in court. Am I? If you want or not, I do my same name, my same name, Queen. To me, diet and I say,
crack.
Bear, if I say, bear now, trim me and say, cobble swimming. Anna, Nipana, you be sign or number. Or catch me say, we are all night, 2 weeks, 2 weeks. My mom wouldn't say, meeting me about. The last 2 weeks, me bo more than say meet me aba. To me be drew and you may bear 5, and I'm a bar bear 11. Yeah, yeah, all night, you know, ever porno, yeah, pay and frame me. It's because I said, once one more truck and tinting me, may buy. I'm sending me out with an uncle Pong or crown of us or an eye.
Oh, yeah, if
you be so seed, and you drew on me call Echo so seed Nibia. Yeah, and I'm so my bear frame. Nam see you. It's a drew many last person I may buy. Me and him, they may buy a man so fair.
One more one, Sam.
Only can send the brain. It's a year or tenants and a mini part, we did come a coin. To me, Shannon Bosset, the following 2 weeks, and I remember. The coin 1 week at home, like 1 week in that, and that
bedroom.
A coin, I'm a first one, my bar.
I had been
the bar. Tell me who she. It make us a normal my hanky.
Hey,
me sorry Monday no pa. This week Monday ya. And I'm the hanky ne family.
Share.
And I'm say ready. Watch me kwanya me faso a. Meet me akot sunyan program e bi.
Hey.
It man pie enter me pie be 9 o'clock. Me pie na me fie wura bi san say ah, wo she ho.
Hey.
And I'm say da me ho. Wo so kra ma show a we den na odidi.
Hey.
Me si da e nyame. Or is where Kremlin into me carrying a man or him any. No, see, Matty, and then I'll pay.
Hey!
I did make a program with me.
It's
me, his car, me, the Beco. And I'll see you, Matty. To rather them no mammy 100 cities.
Hey! We fear we are! It's me at a Musica!
It's me, dear, and I'm this kind of shame, but I'm the trouble. Send me, we cry. Yes, Canada.
Mede beba.
anopa me ba nso me ne ma kan disappointment fail fe Friday no na se be ma mi edu Friday mi
ah
mi pita male na ba na
o si di en ejuma we ba ya ma me
etal de no
Jesse Juma Pusu free Thursday up to Friday.
Ma, we were Juma now almost 7:30. We drew fear and Jare and I'm a father. My four bars near 8. It's about 12. No more touching man.
Now
me say me nya car, me ba. Me drew her not. Carnival, my name is Foyana. We be do swing. Me fat taxi abaha. My dinner while me nya taxi. Nam si no. When you are called me free, Tamale, Ababi, and your free station, Baha,
Naminaka,
Behunami, it's my Naka Kram and Nancy.
Ha!
Then Kakran Kakasa, a who up moment. Minyani just from Kakran Kakasa, Minkwana, and 93 groom, a bedroom.
Hey!
It's me, Daniel, me, I say, oh, dear, why am I?
Kasa, yes, Suya, that was you. And then I am a second time I walk by one night to Waha. Then Centrini and Yamia ye. Once we rather may be pure Wabrabum. Now, Mamma catch also ye below near Quatretto. A bebum with life.
Amen.
Yamin Shrao, Yapoa Ibisia.
Overcomers.
No stress.
Overcomers.
No stress. Ayira, what more will you say?
police are you government you now must say why now or they here you man dey na buy or see me at the me room me room and you know papa father kai me ya tant me room mfana number man ka bro obi ya o mo kwa che no
ni hene so na papa mo ni tin se papa And in Guasia, rather the man at town for the place. When in sending me another here, and I want police to drop off what I want to know. And as I was shooting, I have a free that I call. When you put your own water, I want to know. And rather be a funny son, I. Papa told me, shut up. One moment.
Overcomers Palace Church and our sharing. Me too, Pastor Radia Sunday, you went to my casey. And as I there will be sons of your him if I swing any year war. Adamaco, who drew rest, now be such a war bought as a fufu, or first fufu car, catcher driver, and so be so overcomers junction. And I say, who be so baby overcomers, yes, someone who will be a bachelor. And our Boston worship be, they are sorry Tuesdays. Thursdays and after the Sundays we are a prophetic service case here. Now 2 weeks of every month we are you will make a one night powerful one night. If you now buy a dance here and there we break up. Message is over here a dance here also. A dance here 20 years before the TV should be into me your time now you want to show you into me in finding an amro and into me show on Christ baby I will be a joining in our next service 31st one night ever you powerful ever you with jawuja baby I will be around show you 31st night ready nani yin na mu enra fufuru no you need a prophet I will be doing him anywhere ra afia e do anim him and in a sasso dia sunya na wo akra te mata krade ko foru dia ba bia wo bia na wo kana approach for never gana and in your of way and tenace me to men safro e wo overcomers palace church prebi na wa de mo was tano wa bravo ayesu we can't wait to say goodbye to 2018 and into once of rana bra join me and your free counseling oba free prophecy oba nyankopon asa we free afre di ade bia ye ye ofia bia e free nyame be shira mo abra wa ye sunko me person follow me on Facebook or Facebook dia search me over comments palace ana Pastor BB Ministries and afre so YouTube Pastor BB nyankopon e be shira subscribe na abro bia nyaye videos no for free nyame nyo kese ba me ma wa official padu e radin shira no asefo nyina na afre 2019 na ye wura me fatu wakoma so se wo de erade ebetu wanamo na nyame be ma wasetena ene wabra pa yesu nko nyame shira wo no mie kwan ma odo minti amen.